Did you know about the time Sergio Ramos had a sharp exchange with Zlatan Ibrahimovic in 2018? After Ramos's harsh tackle on Mohamed Salah in the Champions League final, which forced Salah off the field in tears, Ibrahimovic tweeted that if Ramos had tackled him like that, Ramos would be in a coma at the hospital by now. Not missing a beat, Ramos hit back with a savage reply. He said that would never happen because Ibrahimovic would never play in a Champions League final.